Hello, hello. Hello, hello.
Yes, sir. Hello.
What are we doing?
Launch control reports foreign object as a launch tube. Something is interfering with the force field.
Oh, we started the pickaxe hunt.
Yep, seems like it. What's the next mission?
Crumbly Rage. Let's get beer. It's the pickaxe one.
The, Rival Presence. I'm going to switch to Engineer.
Okay. I'm getting beer.
Okay. It's annoying that the driller doesn't deal with those very well.
Well, we did notice that fire seems to be stronger against the robots.
That's true.
And I personally don't dislike his sidearm.
We've got a job to do. Damn, it's smelly in here.
The sidearm, that original starting pistol. Sorry, the original starting pistol.
Yeah, I guess I haven't tried it in a long time.
Yep, maybe. I don't know.
I hate this damn planet!
Yeah, I used to like to use it with the freezing and it just take him out really quickly, but that was before I knew about your vampirism thing.
This is a salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave.
I can scout my way up to that thing if you want.
Oh, you're the scout, of course.
Yeah.
Huh. I keep falling off of this ledge. There we go.
Oh, this terrain here usually takes 3 pickaxe strikes, but now it only takes 1.
And I'm not so proud about it.
So the Rocky Mountain, whatever, says that it requires 1 less.
Okay, where are we going?
Oh yeah, I haven't looked at the map. Hang on. Oh, just this way.
Okay. Are there 2 of these?
I was also wondering if that was the case. Pause that one first, then. I think no.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but it seems to cover a lot of surface area anyway.
Oh, Oh, I hear what might be a detonator. Hang tight.
Oh. I think you're right.
Over here by the mark.
There he is.
There we go.
Oh, oh. He was closer than I thought. that was annoying. My fault.
Smack me pretty good too. Thanks.
Oh, I went through his tunnel by mistake.
That's okay. Keep going. Beware.
Lock and loaded.
Is he fighting your Steve?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, there goes Steve. Did you see that?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Nice room. Looks cool on the map.
I wonder if that's totally random when hack them or not. Probably is.
I don't know. I've never had the opportunity to hack them when I pickaxe slam them. Or maybe I just don't remember.
I also don't remember.
I'll scout a bit.
I'll engineer a way to put this thing into poly.
That's not what I meant.
I know.
Stealing your job. Is there a big guy?
What big guy? Praetorian or what?
No, I thought I heard a Devastator? Oppressor.
I'm doing my part.
Careful that hoarder.
Yep. I didn't want to shoot him. But I locked onto him and I couldn't break it.
I'll tell you, I miss my gunner's shield.
Well, good.
No more oppression. Reloading.
Okay, what are we doing?
There's also... Wait, there's this...
I don't think we can fight that with all those turrets around.
Right.
I missed. Well, let's head to the drop pod and then work from there.
Good idea. We can call some ammo back there.
Where's that spitballer? I hear him, but...
Yeah, I saw some spitballers.
There he is.
Can you highlight it?
No.
What's the spitballer?
There he goes. Sorry, the drop pod has a really big hitbox, so it blocked my highlight.
Oh, yes.
Okay, let's set up here. Got it. I'm gonna work on some of the turrets.
Yeah, I guess it's probably gonna be that kind of pick away at them, huh?
Probably. That's my smart rifle. I'm gonna call ammo by the base.
Okay. Wait, I need ammo if we're gonna do that.
Okay.
Do a quick pickup.
Did you start it?
No, did you?
No, but I heard it.
Yeah.
There's an oppressor here.
Let me know if you need anything.
My Steve got in my way. Oh, it wasn't my Steve. Okay.
Good job.
I had trouble with one of the turrets.
I got that green gem if you pulled it out.
Pulled it out I right. did. Thank you.
Yeah, awesome, dude.
Preparing.
Oh, cool. I can hear you. Preparing the other one.
Nice.
Well done. We're prepared.
You want to just start this?
I think so. I think we've got enough for another nitro.
Nice, nice. How many alpaca do you have?
I'm holding zero.
We only need one more. But do you want to get that first?
Yeah, I'll go find it and just
grab it. Okay, I'll look around as well.
A special tunnel with a bunch of lightnings.
Go take a look. The alpaca blooms glow, right?
They're a little bit shiny.
Are they shiny, or, like, if it's dark, you'll see them?
That's what I mean. They're, like, if it's dark, there shouldn't illuminate.
Get that while you're up there. No luck, I guess.
Yeah, no.
Have you been up there?
Let me see. No.
Take off. Hope I don't catch a cold. Wally is hungry.
Yeah, this is where we from.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna return the mules and start repairing the thing so we're ready.
That's cool for me. I taught students,
Okay.
Whenever they read those things, they read them weirdly.
That's right. Yeah.
And then they laughed pretty hard when I taught them B-L-E-R-G-H.
Blurg.
Yeah, I said that one's bleh.
Oh, like that.
Okay, I got the alpaca bloom.
Oh, good. You still there? I just got to notice that you're offline.
Yes. It looks like a network error, but I saw that too. Huh, there's just this like tunnel that kind of circles back around.
Armed and ready.
Down at the bottom, and there's like six alpaca blooms down here.
Oh, yeah. I'll start this.
Cool, go for it. I gotta take my way back out.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or lose connection. We only got one shot at this.
Oh
shit!
Oh my God. Dip out.
Shit. That was annoying. I was trying to hide behind the ammo.
Yeah, I saw that. I don't think... I think you...